Here's what your Apex Man says about you if you play Seer.
If you're playing Seer, you're either cheating and trying to hide it, or you want to enjoy the benefits of playing with a wall hack without getting banned. Lil Nas is your favorite artist, and you are absolutely ecstatic that it didn't touch Seer for season 14. Odds are you're always playing ranked and chronically in a full pre-made squad.